I'm Joshua Dylan Mellars, a television producer at Northern California Public Media. What I like about Bay Area Bountiful is it takes us on adventures. Sometimes we discover new places, other times we see familiar places in an entirely new way. That was certainly the case when I followed wildlife photographer Jouko van Der Kruijssen around Point Reyes National Seashore in San Francisco for my documentary Walk on the Wild Side. Jouko specializes in urban wildlife photography. Through years of practicing his craft, his senses have become finely tuned. There's so much wildlife hiding in plain sight, even in places like San Francisco's financial district. I remember I was about to film Jouko on the trail in Point Reyes when suddenly he stopped me. He pointed down at a furry caterpillar that had just come out onto the trail. "Be careful of your step, let it pass," Jouko told me. No animal was too small to command his respect. No world too little to explore. Opening up new worlds is exactly what public television does best. We're excited about taking you on more adventures of discovery, and you can help us continue to produce more Bay Area Bountiful stories. Please show your support today by donating to Northern California Public Media.